time to put what you've learned into practice. We're at 5,000 feet following a GPS route towards Sumberg. I'll ask you to perform some handling tasks to test your IFR flying skills. Follow the GPS as shown in magenta on your CDI, maintaining 5,000 feet and 110 knots. Maintaining the GPS course, take us down to 3,500 feet, keeping 110 knots airspeed. Next, keep us at 3,500 feet and make a left turn onto heading 060. Keep us at 3,500 feet. You didn't hold your altitude accurately enough. All right, let's throw some other things your way. Please bring the speed back to 70 knots. Now keep us at 3,500 feet, 70 knots, and turn us to the right onto heading 225. Now get us back to 110 knots. great job. The ability to fly IFR accurately and safely opens up a whole new world of possibilities. Remember, you can come back and repeat this test anytime you like if you want to brush up on your skills.